I wanted to be a filmmaker since I was a kid. I just like didn't have a camera. You know, in Chile it's not here, they hear that you send kids to art camp. Most of the time it's me with a small camera and a skateboard. I care about them technically, but mostly it's about like me using this device to understand a subject. And I understand in such a way that can become an art piece. I was born and raised in Chile, in Santiago. When I was in college and the third year of college or something like that, one of my friends had a camera, and then I started borrowing it. One of the videos I made that year, it got a big award. And that encouraged me a lot because I thought that like, oh well, every single time when I make a movie, I'm gonna win. Like I said, I wasn't being really realistic. Then I started getting rejected more and more, and then I decided to leave the country. I moved to USA with $60. I start putting out in Craigslist, I will teach you Spanish, and I'm gonna clean your house, I will just mop your floors. And then suddenly I got a job, like I get paid $8 an hour to like mop the floor in a construction site. And I did it for like 6 months. Shooting video photography is for me documentation. I collect this as information, and then that information gonna get redistribute in some way that I can be creative. But a lot of the time I don't plan the shoots. That's why in a lot of my photography I am in the shot, because I just put the camera in a tripod, or I ask somebody that I'm working with, I was like, can you take a picture of me doing this? If I couldn't have been in that spot at that moment, I couldn't have had the idea. Diamond Box is a documentary. I went every day to Home Depot to pick up workers, and I brought them to my studio and I interviewed them for hours. I could pay them by the hour and just like keep them there at the longest they wanted. But what I was after is after my own story. So like I was in their shoes, like 3 years ago, I was waiting for jobs at Home Depot. A lot of the work is done by doing it. I can't show up with a plan. I don't storyboard. So within the image, there are gonna be gestures that like I discover, you know? You move the hand in such a way, you know? Sometimes I wanted to make an interview, but then I realized that like that person was so much more interesting when it was quiet. Almost editing is more the process for me of writing and the process of like creation. When I finished that piece, I went to Chile and I was like staying there for like a month or so, and I made Marcha, which is about military rehearsaling for a big parade. And originally I just went to shoot it because I thought they were cool. But also I noticed that these guys have this like worry face all the time. They have this like uncertainty in their gaze. And I'm trying to question the role of institution in my own life. The gaze and their faces was the last thing to be absorbed. Their whole body is marching uniform to the rhythm of the institution. So I noticed if I could focus in the eyes, if I could focus in the little gesture that they do with their hands, they could become an individual. You could rescue their personality. I get my ideas from my personal experiences, and like I'm being really self-critical about it. When I make a movie about a guy going to the forest, I think of myself, like what is my interaction with the nature? You know, how I feel like unavailable to like experience it in the way that like other people experience it. If nature could have an opinion, you are the annoying part of it. You are the one that is breaking it. You are the one that is disrupting it. I respond a lot to like situations. I don't have a plan. I'm not a man with like an idea. I just have a set of skills and tools and that allow me to execute my work in any given situation. I'd rather make 200 different movies than like 4 movies in my lifetime, you know? So it doesn't have too much to do with actually being good or bad at making videos, is that like that's my language, you know? Like if I could be a good writer, I could write, you know? Like is the way that I can express myself, and I think I can make issues more tangible for people. So also I don't know what else to do, you know? I just came, it's too late at this point to actually learn how to make coffee.